WMBF starts with breaking news.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Lauren Korn. At least one person is dead and another's hurt after a mobile home fire in the South Strand. Murrells Inlet Garden City fire crews say that person suffered smoke inhalation and will be okay. The fire happened around 7 o'clock this morning on Shamrock Circle in the Windjammer Village neighborhood. That's right near the Inlet Square Mall. Crews are now investigating what sparked the flames. The mobile home is a total loss.